Namaste! With this COVID awareness video series, we are trying to help keep all of us safe during this current COVID situation. We all know the schools are going to reopen soon. It is not only important to be vigilant about our actions in our classes, but we also need to take care while moving along the corridors. We now have to try and be in the class and avoid moving in the corridors. Remember, we are responsible for our own safety. Schools will be making provisions to avoid changing classes. However, students should especially take care not to unnecessarily move out of the classroom. Do not go to your friend's class during break time. Spend all breaks inside the classroom. This also includes any buffer time in case of a delay between classes. Do not exit the class unless necessary. In case you have to move out, ensure you are wearing your mask. Do not sit or lean on parapets in the corridors. Do not touch the railings while walking around the corridors. Do not touch or pick up any object from the corridors unless it is your possession. Avoid walking, standing, or sitting in groups. Near the water fountains or oases, only one person should be present at a time. Departure should be conducted in a structured way. One class should leave at a time, and the students should walk in a line with a safe distance between each other. Cooperate with the staff and the security personnel because they are here to ensure your safety. The school is taking all necessary steps to make a secure environment, so please follow the rules and stay safe.